Okay guys, so before the test starts, I'm going to be doing another test on my WR-100 and my WR-300. And also I'm doing this because I like how they both sound the same. So yeah, let's go. Okay, so that was an alert test on these two radios. See you guys later.